had a coincidence, huh? And you get a photograph of this girl.
Excuse me.